a news report coming in from Delhi's Shastri Nagar's area where a 30-year-old woman has been found dead. The police has said that the body has been found in a decomposed state and has been sent for post-mortem. Bhavtosh, still with us on the phone line. Bhavtosh, what more do we know on this case?
As far as this case is concerned, police have said that around 6:30 a.m., some morning walkers who were in Deeria Park and Shastri Park area of Northeast Delhi, they found a body of a woman. Now, the body is highly decomposed. In fact, the police said that it appears that the body must have been brought from outside and then dumped here. There are bite marks on the body. Maybe an animal could have mauled it. The age group of the woman is between 25 and 30. That's what the police have said. The body has been sent to the post to the mortuary. They are waiting for next 72 hours for someone to identify it. Meanwhile, the local police is in touch with other district units to check the list of missing women so that they can match with the description of the body that has been found in Shastri Park.
All right, Bhavtosh, many thanks for getting us those updates there on the story.